I'm at least set back reporting.
Just for last, I cannot wait. I'd like to thank my man Shelly Finkles, JD's, Al Heyman. You know, it's been crazy. I can just remember when I called Al, I'm like, Al, I said it's time. No more playing games, no more. Ain't no more sitting back, ain't no more staying silent. It's time to move. So with that being said, not only was it time to move in boxing, just my whole career in general, outside the ring as well too. I done added new people to the bomb squad that's gonna benefit and do the things that they gotta do for boxing. Cause it's about to be crazy, we about to take over. I don't know about y'all, but we about to take over. I am the best. I am the toughest heavyweight in the division. I am the man in the division. I don't care what anybody else got going on in their country or what they doing. You got to come through me and see me. And on November the 4th, I got so much stuff going on, it's crazy. November the 4th, Deontay Wilder versus Luis Ortiz, it's going to be a hell of a fight. So many naysayers. So many, just like Luce, like I said, he said everything that I wanted to say. That's why I'm smiling. I don't really have too much to say, but I'm telling you, this is going to be a crazy fight. And it's going to be a fight that it definitely ain't going to go the distance. I'm thinking about 3 rounds. And the way and come that night, it might be in the first round. You never know. I've been tired.